I'm proud to be an American Armed Forces veteran.
And veterans can be sons, daughters, mothers, fathers.
It's all about teamwork. It's selfless service, and it's all about the team.
A veteran could be anyone walking the street.
Maintain our freedoms and principles.
I was willing to step up and do what needed to be done.
Everyday people are veterans.
Willing to go forward with all that the country asks you to do.
You know, all veterans are a hero in a sense.
When returning from a war zone, today's veterans receive a hero's welcome. But for the Vietnam vet, coming home was often a difficult experience. Soldiers today know that Vietnam veterans fought in an unpopular war and returned to a thankless nation. They believe these brave veterans, who sacrificed much, should be given the same honor and respect Gulf War veterans receive today.
I think society as a whole looked back with a little bit of embarrassment of how those forces were treated when they returned home. And, you know, yes, there may have been disagreement with the political decision to go to Vietnam and what they were doing there. But really, when it came down to it, the soldier on the ground was doing his job and his duty and doing the best for the country that he could. The attitude as the soldiers came back from Vietnam were, hey, there's nothing wrong with you, get over it, it's behind you, you know, get on with your life and get back to work at doing whatever it is you were supposed to be doing. I think we've come a long way since the Vietnam War in understanding post-traumatic stress, and that's why, you know, now today we're reaching out more to our veterans and ensure they receive the care that they need and deserve.
I heard a lot about what soldiers went through. It sounds like it was not a good time for everything that was sacrificed, not with just personal loss of life, but being away from the family, not knowing if they were going to ever come back home to see their family. Today, it's not necessarily, I would say, more expected, but a lot more valued. And soldiers today that come back from war are appreciated a lot more. And I think people today understand what that sacrifice means. I myself personally take pride and honor in meeting the Vietnam veterans because I feel they set the path for us. Had it not been for them and what they went through, I might not even be here today.
The Vietnam veterans have a little bit, in my opinion, a little bit higher place among our modern veterans, just because if you look back to the first Gulf War and this Gulf War, you know, coming home to a hero's welcome is something that is always helpful when you've been through a hardship. And to go through what they went through, to come back to someone telling them that they didn't belong here, that they weren't honorable, is very difficult. When I deployed, I knew that when I came home, I would be greeted the way that I was. I expected it. And to come home to be greeted by, you know, people spitting on you and throwing things at you, I think it devalued what they gave.
The Vietnam soldiers now, it's probably, I won't say it's too little too late. It should have been done when they first arrived back, but now they're being praised for what they do, especially by soldiers. When we talk about Vietnam soldiers, it's a common feeling throughout the United States Army that we respect what they did, and plus they made our job a lot easier because they taught us and through their things that they went through, they taught us how to effectively fight in a war.
Well, I think they obviously had a lot harder time because of all the riots and the people protesting against what was going on, and people protest against what we're doing, but nowhere near the level that they had it. I mean, they were called baby killers, and talking to some of them, they were spit on. You know, and I didn't have it like that. I had it a lot better. Like I said, people trying to buy me coffee and saluting me. I just can't imagine what it would be like to have to go through that. It probably takes a much bigger man than myself to, I don't know if I can handle it.
That's our show for today. Remember, we enjoy our freedoms because everyday citizens, known simply as veterans, answered the call to fight for liberty. I'm Timothy Hilton, and I'll see you next time on American Veterans.